gentle beings, welcome to the pit. The bounteous and magnificent Jurada the Hutt salutes you. May the winners feast on victory. Baron Deathmark?
Listen up. These are the rules of Huttball. Two teams, Frog Dogs and Rotworms, chosen by random draw. One ball, slippery as a greased hut. Grab the ball, throw the ball. Get the ball over the opposing team's line any way you can, and your team gets a point. Weapons, name-calling, and cheating are all encouraged. But do not kick the ball. Huts don't have feet. Show our sponsor, Jurada, the respect he deserves. Needs excitement. Let's mix it up. Hardock pass connects. Big Mr. Frog Dog, nice pass! Why is unbeatable? Thank you. Toaster Frog Dog, nice pass! He's unbeatable! That goes up, Frog Dog! Get a cleaner droid! Worm splay. Excitement! Let's mix it up! Buttworm's pass! Success! That's how it's done! Watching you! Everywhere. Buffer pass is good for a gain.
Today's Today's Hutball obstacles are provided by Circa Corporation. Circa, brilliant solutions for a brighter tomorrow. Now, back to the match!
Somebody kill someone!
Recovery is theirs. Ladies and gentle beings,
Commander, you're needed in the Alliance War Room for a status update.
The Eternal Alliance is stronger than ever, Commander. More worlds sign up every day. Name any planet Valen terrorized, and we're helping them recover. Speaking of which, Zakuul contacted us again. They're asking for more aid.
Zakuul suffered as much as anyone. Make sure they get everything they need.
Done and done.
You're holding out on me, Theron. What's the status of our mission to Iokath?
I was saving the best for last. Lana should be closing in on the superweapon right about now.
Come in, Lana. How's the radiation sickness treating you?
It's nothing I can't handle. Isn't that right, C6? You heard the droid.
Mm-hmm. Lana equals full of herself.
A focus on the mission. Have you found the superweapon, Lana?
According to the intel we received, it should be just up ahead. Stand by. Target located. Commencing scan. Power levels are off the charts, and rising by the second. Incredible.
Contact!
Lana! What's happening?
I've got company.
What's the Republic doing here? The Sith Empire. They must be after the superweapon.
Get Lana back online. Hurry!
Working on it.
Don't worry, I lost them.
Lost who?
The Sith Empire and the Republic. They're on Iokath, and they appear to be fighting for control of the superweapon.
They'll stand down if they know what's good for them. Get me Empress Asena, and whoever's leading the Republic forces these days.
That would be Supreme Commander Jace Malcolm.
Judging by enemy comm traffic, it sounds like Asena and Malcolm are leading the charge on Iokath.
So much for our alliance with the Empire. That superweapon must be quite the prize.
According to my scans, it's more powerful than anything we've ever encountered.
More powerful than the Eternal Throne?
Quite possibly. If the Republic or Empire claim it, they would usurp the Eternal Alliance as the dominant power in the galaxy. The fallout would be catastrophic.
Then we have no choice. We can't let this weapon fall into the wrong hands.
How should we proceed, Commander?
We'll meet you on Iokath, Lana. Head for the fleet spire and start clearing a landing zone.
Understood. I'll see you soon.
Ships of the Eternal Fleet, stop all supply runs to Imperial and Republic worlds and join me on Iokath. We have a war to win.
You're looking as dangerous as ever.
Something's wrong. The Imperial and Republic fleets aren't attacking each other.
No. Something is scrambling our weapon systems. It's coming from the planet's surface, near the superweapon. The Eternal fleet's offline, Commander. They can't help us.
Scorpio's rattling around somewhere in Iokath's mainframe. Either she's to blame, or she can help.
Transmission sent. Let's hope she hears us. And that she's not holding any grudges. In the meantime, we'd better join the battle. If there's any way to help our fleet, we'll find it on Iokath.
Joe would be proud.